X, formerly known as Twitter, is currently experiencing a bug where, when you try to post, upload, or send media like photos or videos, you get a message saying, "It looks like you've turned off permissions required for this feature." Part of that message also says, "Files and media permissions can be enabled under permission settings." Now, here is the problem. When you go to App Info, the permissions required don't appear in the App Info settings. Additionally, if you use multiple accounts or devices, you might notice that the issue only happens on one of them, while the other works perfectly fine. In some cases though, it can affect both at the same time. Now, the first reason I'm making this video is to let you know that if you're running into this problem, you're not alone. Many other users are experiencing the exact same thing, so don't worry, there is nothing wrong with your device, and this should be your first relief. As of now, there's no official statement from X regarding this issue, but it's most likely a technical glitch on their end. Therefore, in the meantime, to fix this, here is a temporary workaround. I noticed this issue mainly affects the app version, so for now, try using a browser instead. That being said, open any browser, go to x.com, log into your account, and you should be able to post or send media from there while you wait for a fix. Also, make sure to keep your app updated to the latest version, as the issue might be resolved in an upcoming update.